Hey everyone, so we do have some great news again. We're on phase 2 of Shiba. One of the parts is Shibarium, an L2 for an ecosystem's transactions. Is this too confusing to you? I found a video explaining what you should know about this and why L2s are so important. So Shiba Inu is gonna be getting an L2, which basically means, to summarize it up from what I understand, is that we're gonna be getting very low fees for transactions. Yes, our own L2 is going to have dApp developers lining up the door to work with Shibarium, and Shibarium is going to be its own blockchain, probably accepting its own coins. And this is really, 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 really awesome. And if we check over here, you can see everything you need to know about ZK rollups. This is like a long video, but the thing you have to know here is we are finally going to be seeing on the new blockchain, on the own Shiba Inu blockchain, a huge movement. And when this happens, we'll potentially be seeing lower prices, faster transactions than Ethereum, and even better, we're going to be seeing the price of SHIB increase. Now, going on to more news, we do have some bullish factors. Not only the blockchain, which is probably coming, I don't exactly know when it's coming, but I do have a general idea of when the new blockchain will be arriving. And I do think it should be arriving around 2022 or so. But if we check over here, in case you missed it, Ryoshi Vision is going nuts on Shiba Swap right now. And I'm holding my Ryoshi. And that's really, really awesome. Ryoshi to the moon. But Ryoshi is going to be the new token that's going to be working with SHIB in some way, in some form or another. But NFTs, this is the big factor that we're waiting for. We're waiting for a big NFT platform update. And this is the secret project they're most likely working on. You know, they have been hinting for some time that an NFT platform is coming. Because let's face it, I like it or not, NFTs are going to become the future for SHIB. NFTs, you know, collecting, people love collecting. Especially, they love collecting dog coin, like trading cards. And musician sells rights to deepfake her voice using NFTs. Creating work with the voices of others is something to embrace. And you know, if musicians are coming in into NFTs, so the cost is like 48,000 at the time of publication. And users will receive half of any profits, with 40% given to the DAO and the remainder to hand-drawn herself. So creating work with the voice of others is something to embrace, said Herndron. Anyone can submit artwork using my likeness. And NFTs are actually a way for artists to get paid now in real time. Like artists, you know, were selling these things. They weren't making any money. They put it as an NFT, as digital art, maybe trading cards. And that's when they finally started making money and profiting. Obviously, there's a lot of NFTs out there with no actual uses, but Shiba Swap and Shiba Inu and Shibarium, all of these will have different things, and will have, you know, either different dogs they will sell, which will all contribute to a huge burn. So DeFi, so decentralized exchanges, and NFTs are going to be in the future in the next 3 to 5 years. Even if they're not, they're going to be generating massive amounts of transaction fees and massive amounts of burn for Shiba Inu. Now, Senate infrastructure bill isn't perfect, but could the intention be right? And the provision of the US infrastructure bill stirred up a heated debate, but many of the fears voiced by the critics are misguided. So not everybody is a broker. That's, you know, simply not true. Innovation is not packing up, there won't be any private data honeypots. So a lot of things, you know, to be explained. But crypto is growing super fast right now. Just imagine how fast Shiba Inu is growing. Like right now, it's having 200 million or even more, or 300 million, 400 million in trades in the last 24 hours. Now that's a lot of money flowing in and out of a meme coin with an actual utility. And this is why the US is trying to tax crypto, because they know there's a lot of money in it and they're trying to legalize it. They're not trying to, you know, forbid cryptocurrency, but they're trying to embrace it. So when by adapting, as we can see, most of the outcry about these possible regulations is not in there any real or logical reasoning. Yes, more compliance poses a challenge for the crypto ecosystem, as it would take more time and money to develop the algorithm and protocol that will make it work. And yes, some people will have some part where their income from other illicit dealings. So the truth, as offensive as it may seem, is more compliance means more mainstream adoption. So the more we get regulated, the better it is. Because if we get taxed, for example, 25%, you bet that crypto, you know, will still get used, and you bet that the government will profit from it and they will be pushing crypto hard. More mainstream adoption means more growth. So as we're seeing, you know, actual a lot of bills, we see a lot of regulations, this improves the growth. But blockchain-based financial services implications do hold the promise of a revolution in finance, bringing real value to billions of users. Basic compliance with the law is hardly too much of a price to pay. Now we can see, you know, NFTs are booming. OpenSea trading volume explodes 67. Ooh, that's a big number. So the non-fungible token marketplace processed 1.18 million transactions, were 1 billion in the last 30 days alone. So look at this. Look at how much this has exploded. And there's a lot of money to be made in crypto. And with so much, with such an insane growth for NFTs, which is going to be Shiba Inu's next project, we're going to be seeing a lot more growth, but we're also going to be seeing a much bigger price increase for SHIB. Now, Clever user makes 80k profit in CryptoPunk smash and grab. So, one sneaky buyer paid an Ethereum miner 22 Ethereum to apparently prioritize their bid for one CryptoPunk in particular. Just imagine, like, that's really, really, really awesome. And he resold it for a piece for an equivalent of 136,000. So he made a profit of about 80,000. So these NFTs, especially CryptoPunks, are growing fast. Now, sales are up, but active wallets matter. So research platform noted that the total sales volume for NFTs increased to 2.5 billion in the first half of 2021 compared to 13.7 million in the first half of 2022. OpenSea's average daily fee revenue in 2021 was 4.2 million, which is an impressive number, about 7% higher than the centralized exchange service Uniswap. In June, it posted a record 150 million in crypto collectible assets. So look at this. This is how NFTs are growing, and this is what will cause Shiba Inu to spike as they're, you know, jumping in on the market as well. And the more people that buy NFTs, which that will be an option for all SHIB holders in the future, the more the price will grow. The USD indicator is certainly interesting. So if people are making such massive profits from what I can see so far, like, that is something else to me. But Ethereum alone, not enough to disrupt the big tech. So Twitter CEO Jack Dorsey is doubling down on his Ether skepticism by downplaying the Ether network potential to shake up the world by social media giants. I do think, you know, Bitcoin and Ethereum do have a future. Jack Dorsey isn't, you know, actually bullish on Ethereum. But one thing is for sure. He has repeatedly argued that Bitcoin will be the sole currency of the internet since at least 2018, unlike other Bitcoin fans who conceded that it could one day be a flippening of the two top coins' fortunes. He has remained, as is far publicly known, reluctant to invest in the altcoin to this day. He's not super bullish on Ethereum, but Shiba Inu is going to be having its own blockchain. It's not going to be on the Ethereum blockchain anymore. So that is something else to me. And Jordan Peterson also commented on Bitcoin. He published a podcast titled Bitcoin, the Future of Money, and hosted Bitcoiners, including, you know, a lot of Bitcoiners out there. It's a very interesting idea that in some manner, Bitcoin provides an incorruptible language of value preferable to gold. So, seems like, you know, everyone is jumping in on the cryptocurrency hype. There's a whole bunch of problems and this new system solves, but you can be bloody certain that there's a whole bunch of problems it's going to introduce. So whatever energy is expended in the production of Bitcoin and the maintenance of the system should be recouped by the increased efficiency of every system that uses Bitcoin as a transactional device. So there's still a lot of problem with Bitcoin, but I think, you know, Shiba Inu can fix that problem as we're finally seeing the world's first decentralized Ethereum token platform integrates with Polygon to provide lower fees and faster services. Look at this, Polygon making massive moves in the cryptocurrency sector. We are seeing that mainstream adoption, and the world's first decentralized Ethereum token is on the way to faster, cheaper transactions and widespread adoption with the help of a well-known DeFi protocol. And Ethereum price drops below 3k, but Ethereum option data reflect optimism, and we saw that it was actually growing a lot. So I still think Ethereum will grow, and as Ethereum and Bitcoin grows, so will ship. And yes, we are seeing, you know, so for example, Biden's infrastructure bill doesn't undermine crypto's bridge to the future. Some saw beneficial effects from the week's legislative face-off. Still, crypto and blockchain technology is at a significant moment. So yes, that's really, really awesome. You know, Ethereum is growing due to IP because it's going to be making the Ethereum deflationary. And we can see, you know, it's getting more and more burned. And if Shiba Inu gets burned as well, the prices are bound to explode. So already 27,000 of Ethereum was burned. That's 86 million. And we are going to be seeing only more and more Ethereum being burned from now on. So we can see, you know, this is decreasing. Obviously, there will be less and less. But this is still nice to see. At Ether's current price, this translates to about 86 million. In the 6-day period after the hard fork, the new Ethereum supply from block rewards was reduced by roughly 33% per day due to burning fees. They resulted in a burned supply of 3 million Ether, approximately 70% of a total inflation per year. This is a significant reduction in inflation, which is predicted to increase the scarcity of Ether in the long term. So Ether is going to be more and more scarce in the future from what I can see so far. But that's completely fine with me, because SHIB will be more and more scarce in the future. And this is a very positive indicator that both SHIB and Ethereum will grow. So holders, hold your coins. Obviously not financial advice, but I'm super bullish on today's news. Thank you so much for watching as we're coming closer to our own blockchain, to our own NFTs, and everything else as Shiba Inu is becoming a worldwide known brand. Thank you so much, and until next time. Peace, everyone.